Hello, everyone. I'm Dr. Wang. Here is the question. Cosine of arctangent of 2 over 7 equals what? Inside part, that's the angle, arctangent. Sometimes we call that the inverse tangent. It's an angle. So we can define inside part as angle theta. In theory, tangent function has no inverse function because tangent function is not one-to-one function. Its inverse function does not exist. However, if we define tangent function only in one particular interval from negative half pi to positive half pi. In this interval, tangent function is increasing. It's one to one. The arctangent, the inverse tangent, is defined on this interval only. When we discuss the inverse or arctangent, we only talk about theta between negative half pi and positive half pi. This is the fourth quadrant plus the first quadrant. Because tangent theta equals 2 over 7, which is bigger than 0, we imply this arctangent is in between 0 and half pi. That means theta is in the first quadrant. In order to find cosine of arctangent of 2 over 7, we don't have to find the theta angle. We can construct a right triangle in this interval, in the first quadrant. We can consider x as 7, y is 2. By definition, tangent theta equals opposite over adjacent. That's tangent theta equals 2 over 7. We can find little r, the hypotenuse. Hypotenuse equals x squared plus y squared, then take the square root, equals square root of 7 squared plus 2 squared, equals square root of 53. By definition, for this right triangle, cosine arctangent of 2 over 7 equals cosine of theta. Inside part, we defined that's a theta. Based on this right triangle, cosine theta equals adjacent over hypotenuse. That's x over r, which is 7 over square root of 53. This is the answer. This method is very useful. Any problem like this, you don't have to find inside part of the angle. You can construct a right triangle, whatever, in the first quadrant, second quadrant, third quadrant, or fourth quadrant. You can always have x value, y value, find r value. Then use the definition, sine, cosine, tangent, cotangent. This is a general idea. That's all. Thanks for watching and see you next time.